सरसता के रंग एकाग्रता का नए कल को सवारने को आतुर नन्हे नन्हे सितारों की मुस्कुराहट का रंग नृत्य का संगीत का रंग लौकिक धुन और मधुर पल्लव का पदचार की एकल ध्वनि का रंग और सबसे गहरा रंग आपकी हमारी और हम सभी की बैठी अक्षर ऊर्जा का। तो आइए आगाज करें इस रंगारंग वार्षिक महोत्सव क्रोमेटिक कार्निवाल 2023 का। इस दिव्य प्रकाश का दिव्य हाथों हुआ पदार्पण है। जोत से जोत सजी सज गया भव्य प्रांगण है। तालियों की आवाज और अद्भुत झनकारों से करें शुभारंभ। रंग बिखेरती
as we welcome you all with exuberantly. With music and dance, we'll light up the night. In this annual function, our spirits take flight.
The purpose of education is to turn mirrors into windows, sparkling imagination, creative minds, and infinite willingness is what defines schooling.
It is a journey of navigation, exploring and discovering nuances of life, offering a paradigm shift in perception and attitude.
And this extravaganza, the annual function, is one such festive event that showcases and provides students with an opportunity to synthesize knowledge and experience.
As this day puts down her unassailable crown, the mellow evening progresses into the dusk. The sunset hues of the red immerse into the blushing sea. As every flower closes its sweet eyes in tiny sleep, the cold wind runs fingers through leaf, unfolding these beautiful pageants.
I, Anjali Vishwakarma.
I, Yash Dhore.
And I, Rishika Chauhan.
On behalf of St. Benedict Academy, Bangresia, welcomes you all on this neat, magnanimous event with wonderment and shimmer.
The Chromatic Carnival is a fusion of sights and sounds, a place where imagination runs wild and inhibitions are left at the gate.
In each step, a prayer, a heartfelt plea for love, peace, unity to set us free. With every swerve and thrill, we find our way closer to divine. In this moment we stay. So let the music carry us to a higher plane where worries fade and only blessings remain. Let us immerse ourselves in an art of prayer.
And here begins Chromatic Carnival 2023 with a prayer dance.
Thank you. जगत को सदा तू संभाले, सब में झलकते हैं तेरे उजाले। बस एक है तू, सब धर्म तुझको लेके पुकारा करे नाम सौ सौ। नदियों को बाहों तले यूं समुंदर समेटा करे, एक रोज आखिर तू प्रेम सागर सबको लगाए गले। सारे जगत को सदा तू संभाले, सब में झलकते हैं तेरे उजाले। बस एक है तू, सब धर्म तुझको लेके पुकारा करे नाम सौ सौ। नदियों को बाहों तले यूं समुंदर समेटा करे, एक रोज आखिर तू प्रेम सागर सबको लगाए गले।
की डगर पे वापस लाए ज्ञान बने चमके हृदयों में, दूर करे तू सब अंधियारे। जब जब मानव राह भुलाए, सत की डगर पे वापस लाए ज्ञान बने चमके हृदयों में, दूर करे तू सब अंधियारे। में सभी को सभी में तुझे पाए, सत्य और जीवन की राह अपनाए। हर कोई तेरा हर किसी का, तू मीत सनातन तू सबका। तेरे रंग में रंगना हमें, तेरे लिए हर लम्हा जीवन का। जगत को सदा तू संभाले, सब में झलकते हैं तेरे उजाले। बस एक है तू, सब धर्म तुझको लेके पुकारा करे नाम सौ सौ। नदियों को बाहों तले यूं समुंदर समेटा करे, एक रोज आखिर तू प्रेम सागर सबको लगाए गले। सबको लगाए गले, सबको लगाए गले।
He who forms the mountains, who creates the wind and reveals his thoughts to mankind, who turns dawn to darkness and treads on the heights of the earth, the Lord God Almighty is his name. Yours, Lord, is the greatness, the power, the glory, the majesty,
The splendor for everything in heaven and earth is yours. Yours, Lord, is the kingdom. You are exalted as head over all.
We are about to commence our event by lighting the lamp of knowledge and wisdom. The moment signifies the dispelling of darkness and igniting of thoughts and enlightenment.
Now, I would like to call upon our chief guest, Sri Jagdish Prasad Pillai, sir, Commandant RAF, guest of honor, Reverend Mother Prioress, Sister Asha, Reverend Father Anthony Swami, Parish Priest, Ratanpur Church, Honorable Principal, Sister Bensi, PTA President, Mr. Yashwant Singh Rajput, Rani Ma'am, Staff Representative, and Palak Dangi, the head girl, for lighting the lamp.
Intellect and an indefatigable pusher of knowledge.
With a wealth of experience, dedication and a profound commitment to nurturing knowledge and fostering excellence, our principal stands as a guiding force to both our academic community and the countless lives that are touched by our institution.
Today, we extend our esteemed invitation to Sister Bensi to grace the stage, where our venerable principal will extend a warm welcome to the chief guest at our prestigious romantic carnival.
Good evening, everyone. It gives me immense pleasure and pride to welcome you all to our St. Benedict Academy. Esteemed chief guest, Sri Jagdish Prasad Pillai, sir, Commandant of RAF, guest of honor, respected Mother Prioress, Sister Asha, the President of the Society, members of the Prairie Council, Reverend Father Anthony Swami, our Parish Priest, Reverend Fathers, Brothers, Sisters, Teachers, Parents, and invited guests and my dear students. Every annual day celebration holds a special place in our hearts, as it is a testament to the hard work, perseverance, and dedication we have put in throughout the year. It's also a reflection of the vibrant educational co-curricular accomplishment we have achieved. The commendable performance of our students in academics, sports, and extracurricular activities are a testimony to our school's holistic development. I am greatly honored to welcome you all to this chromatic carnival, the 7th annual day celebration of St. Benedict Academy. This is a day of colorful celebration and festivities for our students, and as they are about to showcase their talents, depicting the message for a colorful life, a carnival of colors. St. Benedict family is proud to have the valuable presence of our chief guest, Sri Jagdish Prasad Pillai, sir, the Commandant of RAF. He is a man of creative vision and a brave mission, a recipient of many medals and awards in the field of his service, including the Presidential Service Medal for Meritorious Service by the Government of India. He has also been awarded for intrinsic safety and national security.
So today, I am extremely happy to welcome you, sir, to this chromatic carnival. May I call upon Reverend Sister Vinita, the manager of our school, to welcome sir with a flower bouquet. We feel extremely happy to have Reverend Mother Prayerer Sister Asha, the president of our society, as the guest of honor in today's function. Her achievements in the field of education and social work are laudable, and her efforts for the upliftment of weaker section of the society, especially the underprivileged children and women, leaves us inspired. We are really under the spell of your personality, dear Sister Asha. I am sure you are going to have one of your best time here. Now, may I call upon Sharuk sir, our PTI, to give a floral welcome to our Mother Prayerer Sister Asha. Dear Reverend Fathers, Brothers, Sisters, other eminent personalities and invited guests from near and far, and the Sisters of Asirvan Priory, your presence has blessed our institution today. Thank you for your kind support and cooperation, and I extend a cordial welcome to each one of you, dear friends. Our teachers are the backbone of this institution. Their commitment and dedication to the teaching is unparalleled. They go above and beyond their call of duty to ensure that our students get the best education possible. I am deeply grateful for their valuable contribution under the able guidance of Sister Anju, the Vice Principal, Sister Karuna and Sister Sangeeta. Dear parents, your support and your cooperation have been instrumental in our journey. Your belief in us has helped us achieve our goals and set new horizons. We value your trust and assure you that we will continue to strive for excellence in education. Thank you everyone for being a part of this celebration. Let us continue to work together to make our school a center of excellence and our students the leaders of tomorrow. So, once again, I welcome one and all to this carnival of colors. Thank you, have a good evening.
Thank you, dear sister, your words of wisdom and encouragement have set the tone for a memorable event, and we are truly privileged to have you as a leader.
Through the gateway of greetings, a melody we weave, in harmony the welcome song heart receives, a symphony of smiles, a cadence so sweet, together we dance on the rhythm of greet.
Every note is a greeting, lyric and embrace, weaving a melody that echoes the warmth of unity in our hearts.
Let the voices uplift our spirits and mark this beginning filled with laughter, applause and unforgettable moments.
Let's set the tone for this chromatic carnival by welcoming the melodious voices of our talented singers. Please join us in
giving a warm welcome to our fantastic performers.
Thank you. से कौन पसंद है? मुझे तो पापा पसंद है। पापा बहुत स्ट्रांग है और मुझसे बहुत प्यार करते हैं। मैं तो पापा की परी हूँ।
चलिए अब देखते हैं मम्मी पापा और बच्चों का प्यार।
जब से दुनिया तेरी ममता ही पाई माँ, दरिया से बड़ा तेरा दिल है मेरी माँ। ये जीवन सुना तुझ बिन तेरे कदमों में जन्नत माँ, रब से मिली सबसे बड़ी देन तू है माँ। देखी जब से दुनिया तेरी ममता ही पाई माँ, दरिया से बड़ा तेरा दिल है मेरी माँ। ये जीवन सुना तुझ बिन तेरे कदमों में जन्नत माँ, रब से मिली सबसे बड़ी देन तू है माँ।
Kavya, you know, I won the race in the yesterday's sports meet.
Oh, congratulations, Abhina.
But why you didn't participate?
I was not well, having stomachache.
I know, you had pizzas, noodles, cold drinks at the Yash birthday party last night.
Yes, I like all these items.
Oh dear, you don't know junk food is not good for our health?
I know, but I don't like all green leafy vegetables and fruits.
So, do you like to be absent?
No.
Kavya, my dear friend, healthy food is our best friend. It's not only helping our growth, but also give nutrition to our body.
So, now our little selves of UKG will express this by their art of dance.
How the healthy food has won the race with the junk food?
Committed team.
Now, I would like to call upon Molly Verma and team to present the annual report.
A very good evening to Honorable Chief Guest Sri Jagdish Prasad Balai Sir, Commandant RAF, Guest of Honor, Mother Prioress Sister Asha, all the dignitaries present here, fathers, brothers, sisters, teachers, parents, and all our dear friends. On this momentous occasion, we meet again to rejoice in this learning environment after a gap of a few years. 11 years after its inception, St. Benedict Academy has evolved into an entity that develops students' excellence in all spheres of life and enables them to deal with the diversity.
Presentation of the annual report is an endearing tradition to take time to pause, turn around to look at the fruitful year gone by, achieve both expected and unexpected, set various milestones and then immerse ourselves to face the challenges in the forthcoming years.
St. Benedict Academy was founded by the management of Society of Benedictine Sisters of St. Leoba in 2012 in a small rental house by the former president of the society, Reverend Sister Jyoti and team, which was further developed by Reverend Sister Vandana and team, with a vision to have an effective formation for holistic quality education to equip the values of truth, justice, peace and probity in building a better society.
Our school was upgraded to the senior secondary level last year by the CBSE with science and commerce teams. The students are thrilled to learn with digital classroom, a well-equipped library and a vast playfield. We greatly acknowledge the service and sacrifice of our former principal, Sister Lyoba, Sister Shiny, and Sister Smita, who have been the guiding lamp in the past 11 years.
Today, our school is managed by the president of the society, Reverend Mother Prioress, Sister Asha, Manager, Sister Vinita, Principal, Sister Bensi, Vice Principal Sister Anju, Financial Officer Sister Karuna, and KG Headmistress Sister Sangeeta. We are grateful to have such a wonderful management team. Our school is blessed with 810 students, 39 well-trained, experienced and determined teaching staff, and 18 sincere and hard-working non-teaching staff. The values our school accentuate are hidden in our school's motto, greatness lies in truth.
Learning gives creativity, creativity leads to thinking, thinking provides knowledge, and knowledge makes you great. Yes, the year 2022 commenced on a wonderful note as the first batch of students of class 10 at St. Benedict Academy came out with 100% result in the CBSE board examination. Master Vivek Sen and Kumari Shreya Patel stood top with 88% and 83% marks respectively. The subject toppers are Anu Patel, 94 in English, Karina Rai, 95 in Hindi, Vivek Sen, 93 in Science and 83 in Mathematics, Shreya Patel, 95 in Social Science, 90 in IT. Congratulations to all. Excellence in academics is the hallmark of any good institution, and our students have proved it with the single-minded commitment and dedicated care of our teachers and parents.
To be great champion, believe you are the best. Our students get involved in different sports competitions and won medals, certificates and trophies. Master Bolina, a student of class 10, acquired 4th position in state level badminton championship organized by SCFI, and we are proud to say that he is selected for the National Badminton League, which will be held in Andhra Pradesh.
Other than that, we participated in inter-school volleyball cluster competition of kabaddi, SCFI football, volleyball and gymnastics, in which Master Wally Verma was selected for the state level.
At St. Benedict Academy, we firmly believe organization and is promoted to the next level with yellow belt. Congratulations to the students who have secured 4 gold medals, 3 silver medals and 3 bronze medals in national level fighting championship conducted by BSSS College, Bhopal.
The institution has won Best School Award in various activities organized by Hindustan Scouting Guide at Ryan International School. Scouting Guide group of our school secured first position in Loknet at Camp Puri, which was held in Mandsaur. A residential camp for 3 days was held in our school, where the students of 7 different schools participated.
The students of our school also participated in skating and gymnastic competitions conducted by other organizations. Other than these, the school conducts classical dance, western dance, instrumental music, vocal music, typing class and school band. A few of our students took part in quiz competition on MP tourism in Campion School and debate competition in Green Valley School, Kolar.
Students have made a herbal garden as their part of nature club activity and planted Ashoka trees on the occasion of the Green Day celebration.
The handout club extended their helping hands for the poor and needy in our locality in their social, medical and educational needs. The students participated in various activities conducted by different clubs to build the sense of unity and teamwork.
The school conducts educational trip to Manav Sangrahalaya, Regional Science Center, State Museum and different tranquil parks.
The educational committee of our society visited the school for the improvement and smooth functioning of the educational service in school.
A special pre-graduation ceremony was organized for the pre-primary students to promote them in the primary section.
On International Yoga Day, yoga for Vasudev Kudumbakam was celebrated for the welfare of all the students.
The newly elected cabinet took the pledge
on investiture ceremony in which the school entrusted them with faith, hope and responsibility.
The legacy and values of Saint Benedict, the patron of our school, were celebrated on 11th July.
Cultural Fiesta was organized to showcase the talent of our young minds.
We gave due respect to each other's festival and harmoniously celebrate Christmas, Eid, Diwali, Dashera, Raksha Bandhan and other national festivals.
We appreciate with gratitude the dedicated service of Sister Smita, the former principal who has served our institution for last 5 years.
With the sole purpose of updating teachers' skills and competences, the school hosted a series of workshops on active learning techniques, life skills and stress management. Our teachers also actively participated in special seminars on implementation on NEP conducted at St. Thomas Convent School, Begumganj.
Other than the academics, the institution provide ample opportunities to the students to get updated with issues on social media, technology and career guidance.
The management of St. Benedict Academy, along with staff and students, wishes to extend their heartfelt gratitude to all who have contributed to make this endeavor a reality.
A special vote of thanks to all the SMC and PTA members who are the strong support pillar to our institution.
Thank you, dear parents, for taking an active role in our education and all-round development in each one of us.
At the end, I, Palak Dangi.
I, Moli Bama.
I, Satit Maji.
I, Roshan Patel.
I, Sonal Tomar, would like to conclude with the lines of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam.
All of us do not have equal talents, but all of us have an equal opportunity to develop our talents. Let us sacrifice our today to have a better tomorrow. Thank you.
A rainbow is a promise of sunshine after rain, of calm after storm.
joy after sadness, of peace after pain, of love after loss.
Of course, rainbows are nature's way of reminding us that there is always a promise of something wonderful after rain.
Do you believe that broken things are used beautifully in future?
Yes, Rishika. God uses broken things beautifully. Broken clouds pour rain, broken soil sets us free, broken crop yields seeds, and broken seeds give life to new plants. So, when you feel you are broken, be rest assured that God is planning to utilize you for something great.
Is that so?
A rainbow, nature's radiant masterpiece that unites the spectrum of perfect harmony, reminding us that even in life, there is always a promise of something wonderful waiting to shine.
Anjali, can you tell me that why we're talking more about rainbow? Is there something great coming up next?
Yes, Rishika. Up next, our students are going to show a colorful performance on rainbow.
Wow, I'm really excited for it.
So, without further ado, let's welcome our students for a dynamic rainbow theme.
सृजन का अनूठा एहसास, नवीनता का ये अद्भुत आभास, कभी दुख कभी प्रसन्नता, कभी समता कभी चंचलता, कभी आने वाले कल की आठ, कभी स्वप्न सत्य होने की चाहत, कभी यादों की ऊंची लहर, कुछ पीछे रह जाने का डर, कभी बचपन की अटखेली तो कभी युवा की संभावना, कभी नटखट कभी साहस कभी गंभीरता, समाविष्ट ऐसी अनेकों भावना, कंपित कदमों के अनुभवों से प्रेरित होता ये मार्ग प्रतिपल, अलगाव से आहत होने का, कभी डर तो कभी हलचल, कभी स्नेह कभी वैमनस्य, कभी प्रत्यक्ष कभी रहस्य, कभी विकास की गाथाएं, कभी उम्मीद कभी आशाएं, कभी रात का अंधियारा कभी सूरज का उजाला, जीवन तो हो जिससे जग सारा, जीवन का ये रंग निराला, जीवन का ये रंग निराला। आकार हूं निराकार हूं, मैं रस हूं मैं रंग हूं, मैं हूं तो मानवीय संवेदनाएं हैं, मैं हूं तो मैं हूं, मैं हूं तो आप हैं। पहचाना मुझे क्या? नहीं, मैं तुम्हारे हमारे मतलब सभी के जीवन का रंग हूँ।
जीवन के रंग? जीवन के रंग? लेकिन आप तो ब्लैंक हैं, मेरा मतलब सफेद है, इसमें रंग कहाँ है?
सफेद, ये भी कोई रंग हुआ बोला?
रंग तो वो होते हैं रेड येलो ग्रीन ऑरेंज।
जीवन के रंग वाले अंकल, रंग तो वो होते हैं जो हमारी ड्राइंग टीचर हमें व्हाइट शीट पर भरवाती है।
हाँ हाँ, रंग तो वो है जो इंद्रधनुष में दिखते हैं।
बिल्कुल सही बच्चों, ईश्वर ने तुम्हें ये जीवन भी एक सफेद कोरे कागज की तरह ही दिया है, तुम जो चाहे रंग इस पर भर सकते हो।
ये अंकल क्या बात कर रहे हैं, कुछ भी समझ नहीं आ रहा है।
कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा,
क्या बोल रहा है?
जीवन अंकल, इंद्रधनुष के रंगों के बारे में आपका क्या विचार है?
बच्चों, इंद्रधनुष में दिखने वाले रंग केवल रंग ही नहीं है, वे जीवन जीने
और उसे सफल बनाने का संदेश है।
क्या वो कैसे?
आओ मैं तुम्हें अवगत करवाता हूँ मेरे यानी जीवन के रंगों से। नहीं बच्चों, केवल वायलेट कलर नहीं।
हाँ, एक संदेश।
वाह बच्चों, तुम लोग तो बड़े होशियार हो।
अंकल हम कंप्यूटर युग के बच्चे हैं।
लेकिन वायलेट कलर क्या संदेश देता है?
हाँ दिखाता हूँ।